There you go, bro. Go long, man, go long. There you go.
Should have been drafted.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you going to the party on Saturday at Sally's?
No, I can't, I gotta work.
Ah, that sucks, man.
Oh, that's cool, man, I need the money.
Oh, so do you hear what happened to Jenny Ritchie?
What happened?
Dude, she had sex with Jon Bodhi, right? And Jon Bodhi videotaped them having sex, and then when she dumped his ass, he fucking put it on the internet.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I've been to the site 3 times. It's awesome.
Well, I don't know if I believe that shit.
I'll show you the site.
Seriously, that's why you should never, ever videotape yourself having sex, man. You never know where that shit's gonna wind up.
I did it.
Videotaped yourself having sex?
Yeah.
With who?
Myself. But I taped right over that shit afterwards.
You're a sick, sick bastard. You know that?
Yes, I am. So what do you think of Samantha Hopkins?
Oh, she's hot. Why?
Want to see something?
What is it?
Just come on. I'll show you something.
What is it?
Just come on, dude.
You got some internet sex tapes or something?
Nah. Nah, much better.
You know, I still don't know if I believe you about this whole Jenny Ritchie sex tape thing.
You have little faith.
Oh, I got faith, just not in Jenny Ritchie sex tapes.
Hmm. Well, I have to show you the site.
I'll have to see them.
Down, killer, down.
Gotta love neighbor's dogs, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, the old RV. Are your family still doing the old family trips on it?
Not on the Cruise Master, man. No. They got the bigger one now, you know, with the hatch top and the double wide and all that stuff.
I hear you.
Trying to get it to Hawaii, but they haven't quite figured out that there's not a bridge.
Ha. That's what happens when you hit middle age, man.
Dude, what happened to your beer? Your beer?
Oh, I just left it over there on the sidewalk. How good?
No, wait, man. I'll just get you a fresh one.
That's cool.
Start you off right. You look like a light kind of guy, right?
Yeah. Still playing the old golf?
Don't touch his golf stuff, man. Don't touch the old man's golf stuff. Seriously, you don't even know. Sorry about that.
It's all good. So what is this you gotta show me?
Patient young Jedi. But you are gonna shit, man.
If it's not the double disc edition of Paco's Pit Stop, I'm gonna be a little upset.
Well, prepare to be a little upset then, my friend. There we go. Watch out for the trash and shit. It's really messy in here.
It happens.
Who left this on? Oh, wait, it was me. Yeah. My parents are gone for another couple weeks, so please excuse the mess, you know?
That's understandable. You know, I knew there was a reason you called me over here.
Reason? What do you mean, reason?
Yeah, you never call me unless there's some reason to hang out.
Dude, the reason is I'm hanging with my boy. That's the reason. Shit.
All right.
Yeah, okay. Fine. So you got yourself a beer, I got myself a beer. You ready to do this, huh? You ready to see this? I'm ready, you ready?
Yep.
I'm ready. All right then. Sorry man, I haven't cleaned my room. I'm fucking mess when my mom's not here. Now, earlier you said you thought Samantha Hopkins was hot, right?
Yeah.
Dude, I had her here last night.
You had her?
Yeah. Yes, go ahead and smell the sheets, man. It still smells like her body lotion. Go ahead.
How'd you pull that one off?
You want the truth?
You mean you're not telling me the truth now?
All right. That fucking bitch comes over here last night, right? And she wanted to borrow my Frailty DVD. Right? She comes in here, she's a little enough flowery and sweet, right? And then she's wearing that hot little fucking mini skirt of hers, you know, the white one? Man, she was looking fine. And then she just wanted to borrow my DVD, though. Said she couldn't stay. She had to go over to Jake Durango's. Jake fucking Durango? And while she's looking at my DVDs there, I start kissing the back of her neck, right? And she's all right with it at first, and then she tells me to stop. And I'm like, what? Well, I mean, you want to come over here looking nice, smelling nice, looking all good and shit, wearing that mini skirt, just lead me on, you know? And then she wants to borrow my shit and not give me nothing in return? Fuck that, dude. So I kiss her again, and this time she slaps me. So I fucking clocked that bitch in the face, man. Right in the fucking mouth. Her mouth was bleeding really bad, right? And I grabbed her by the fucking neck, and I took her, and I fucking threw her right down here on this bed, man. I fucking threw her on the bed, put my hand over her mouth. I tore that fucking miniskirt of hers off, and I fucked her right here with my hand over her mouth, man. She was like screaming and moaning and crying all fucking night. She fucking loved it, dude. She fucking loved it. Loved it.
What are you talking about?
And then she starts to freak out, right? Starts to get wiggy on me, right? So she says that she's gonna call the cops, turn me in for rape. Rape, dude. And then she tells me, like, what a loser I am, blah, blah, blah. She's talking about she's gonna put me in jail, this and that. So I grab this letter opener from over here, right? And I grab it, and I fucking stabbed her like 13 times, man, until she shut the fuck up. Fucking deserved it.
You're fucking with me, right? I mean, it's a joke, right? I mean, you're not serious, are you?
Look at this. Look. Does it look like I'm fucking with you, man?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Seth, what did you do?
Look, here's the letter opener, dude. What, you believe me now? Huh? You believe me now, Cal? Do you fucking believe me now?
Alright, you gotta do something.
What?
What do I gotta do, dude?
You gotta turn yourself in.
You gotta do something. You gotta call somebody.
It's too late for that shit, man. They're never gonna find her fucking body. And she didn't tell anybody she was coming over here, dude. So I'm not even a fucking suspect.
Think about what you have done,
Seth. So what? What are you gonna turn me in?
No, I would never turn you.
I don't think I believe you. Alright? You know what the funny thing is, though? Here's the funny thing. Last night, while I was stabbing her to death, like, all I thought about was you. I thought about you, and I thought about me. And I reached down, and I grabbed her thigh, and then I pulled her leg, just like I'm fucking pulling yours now, man! Whoa! Whoa! I can't fucking believe you fell for that shit, man! Woo!
Wait a second.
You fucking moron.
Wait a second.
I mean, come on. Come on, Cal. You don't think I could actually do something like that, right?
The blood, though. What about all this blood?
Oh, come on. Look at this blood, man. It's like Karo syrup and red food coloring. It's what they use in the movies. I was going to throw these sheets out anyway, man.
Seriously, why would you? I can't believe you. I mean, for a second there, I was thinking about what we could do to change your story to save your ass.
Awesome.
No, seriously, why would you even joke about a thing like that?
Oh, come on, dude, you can't be upset. I thought you got onto it, especially when I was talking about the letter opener.
No, screw you, man.
I mean, look at all this shit. It's not even real. And you're like, little baby.
Screw you, seriously. That's not cool at all.
No, come on, dude, it's like a joke.
That was not funny.
That was a funny joke. It was like, ha-ha, hello, funny.
You're an asshole.
Come on, dude, I put a lot of thought into this one, bro. Cal, man, don't... Don't be like that. So you don't want another beer?
Fuck you, prick.
Psst. Fucking pussy. Hey, Jake, what's up? Yeah, it's Seth, man. I was just hanging with Cal a little bit. What are you doing now? Why don't you come over, dude? I want to show you something.